Tell him I said, hey, Squall.
Yeah. I'm really not feeling well today. I don't think I'm going to be able to come in.
Sick?
Well, maybe Mr. Lannik can take over for the day. That'll be great.
Okay, feel better. Have a good day. Bye.
Great. She bought it.
Elevator's always so slow.
Wonder why no one's stopping us.
I don't know.
Cheek salads.
You know, Tamar, I was thinking about it, like, we're supposed to do the sheep heart dissection next week, but, you know, Rabbi Harcsztark's going to be away. Why don't we just have the kids dissect Dunkin' Donuts?
That's
and then, you know,
idea.
Instead of teaching about the circulatory system, like, you know, there's this song I really love, Footloose, and I've been trying to get Micha Levy to... So maybe Micha would teach the class and me how to sing Footloose. And then Ariella, like, she dances so great in that bee, like, she can teach the class how to dance. And then at night, we can go dancing because, you know, grading those lab reports, I can't stand grading them anymore.
I completely agree. You know, I really pretend to like bio. But that's going to be a lot more fun.
And you know what we could do? Like, well, you know, we have to give the kids the labs back. So how about, what we could do is just randomly...
That's exactly what I was thinking. How about, like, I just pick... These will get A's. These will get F's. And these will be somewhere in the middle. I just can't
deal with these cuties. Everyone, please take a look at the projector.
And then at night, let's go out dancing.
That sounds like a plan.
Sounds great.
Everybody, I heard your idea about, like, degrading the lab reports and everything. It's a great idea, but, you know, I had an idea about the evening. Instead of going out, like, partying and dancing in the evening, we can go to room 303 and read about mitochondria.
That's a great idea.
Mitochondria is much better than dancing.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's like, that would be, we could dissect the sheep heart.
what's up.
What are you talking about?
You can't fool me. You're out sick.
How did you know?
That's my secret. Don't worry, though. I won't tell. Just please come back on Friday, because there's no school tomorrow.